Hey, hello everybody, welcome to the Sound Test Room. Okay, so when you download Pianoteq, okay, you can preview all the instruments and all the packs and all the presets, everything, and you can mess around with all the sounds. With the demo version, what you can't preview are the free instruments you get when you buy the stage license, or the program, but you're going to buy the stage license first, right? So the stage license comes with two instruments. You choose two instruments. I chose the Steinway here and also the electric piano. So I chose Steinway Model D, and you get two of those in the pack, and electric pianos, and you get three of those in the pack. But what you can't preview is you can then download free instruments as well. So, for example, this Arad here, the Playel, the CP80, the church bells, tubular bells, cymbalon, the Newport clavichord, these are all the extra instruments you get for free. You can download those for free, whichever packs you buy, it doesn't matter. So I'm going to play you through the sounds you get for free. I'll just choose one here. I'll just choose this one. So these are for now. Once you've purchased your initial two instruments or what have you. But you can't preview these. So the idea here is if you were thinking about buying Pianoteq, and this might help you to see what extra stuff you get for nothing once you've purchased your license, of course. But you can still, you know, demo everything. You just can't demo all these free instruments. So I thought it'd be a good idea to show you what they sound like. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to close the microphone so you're not hearing, you know, all that's me yabbering on. Okay, here we go. So I'm going to take you through all the free stuff. So this was just to show you that you still get access to all the effects and stuff, and all that other cool stuff. Let's just do this. So this was the Arad player. Right, let's go. Thank you. Jazz bells are great. Okay, let's check out the tubular bells. One of my favorite instruments, the cymbalon. Thank you. So this is the last one. This is the graph. And you'll notice that there are quite a few presets in with each piano as well. So like I said, you purchase your stage or what have you, and as soon as you've purchased any Pianoteq license, of course, you can download the free stuff, the free instruments. And I don't think they're half bad, do you know what I mean? Actually, they're very good, to be fair, because they give a completely different flavour. And you get all that nice stuff like the cymbalon and harpsies and things. The bells, of course, they're really handy. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, please consider becoming a Patreon, and I will see you guys later. Yep, Pianoteq paid for stage version, this is, of course, and once you've chosen your two free instruments, from all the instruments that you can choose from, of course, you choose two with a license, with the initial stage license, and then you can get the free stuff as well, which makes it a bit of a bargain. I'll see you guys later. Ta-ra.